Very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
We have already started here. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Plays it out to the flank. A really good feat. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Forward it goes. Brings it forward. And he has been fouled there. And it would take something pretty special to beat the keeper from this far out. Sanya. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways.
Oh, he's come off the upright.
Could soon change his status.
Oh, real danger here. Oh, he's been flattened there. That's a throw. Brzezinski. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Nicely controlled. That's a good ball to find him. There's a long ball. It's one!
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Clichy. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Big chance! He scored! Oh, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Tries to get it clear. With a delicate ball. Defending of the desperate variety. He's gone for it! Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Van Persie. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. It's one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Hoists it forward. Walcott. Van Persie. Clichy. Clears it out of harm's way. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Gets good distance on it. Coming up to half-time. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot. Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And it's played forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Made into space out wide. And play for a throw. Van Persie, brought forward, what does he try from here? No complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. And a foul, yes, the referee's given it. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
And the referee brings the first half to a close. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat them.
This has gone, that's a foul. Cesc Fabregas, played out to the right. For a corner kick. And that's been lever clear. Cesc Fabregas. Sanya. Cesc Fabregas. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Throw. He's got it, and he's got time. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. Van Persie. Sticks in a foot to win it back. He's through them. Tries a shot! And yes, it's there!
Oh, that was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish and a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly tailored on the training ground and delivered beautifully on match day.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter,
has a pop!
It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Look, stopping him is imperative. It may not eliminate trouble, but it'll reduce it.
He gets past his man.
A really good feat from him.
He's gone out for a throw-in. Brzezinski. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Forward it goes. Ball through needs to be good here. Face to face with the keeper.
Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Cesc Fabregas. Ball's loose, who's getting there? It'll be a throw-in. Brzezinski just brushed off the ball there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. That's a foul, no two ways about it. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And it's been taken short.
Munich merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Gets it back. Müller, he's picked him out, going through, still anyone's game this, one moment can decide it.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch, there are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. The shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Hoists it forward. Little doubt, that is a foul. Muller. He's got the chance! And that could so easily have gone in. It didn't, and the 90 minutes are up.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side